Major health headline we reported on last night here. A new report linking popular antacids for heartburn to dementia later on. Products like Prilosec, Nexium, Prevacid. Researchers say they are linked to a possible 44% increase in the risk of dementia. ABC's chief medical editor, Dr. Richard Besser, tonight answering your questions. And if you're concerned, what you can do about heartburn instead.
Tonight, reaction to a study that hits people where they hurt, heartburn, and forecasts what they fear, the possibility of dementia.
Basically, my entire family takes Prilosec daily, and it's very disturbing.
But the study only looked at those over age 75 who took prescription heartburn drugs like Prilosec or Prevacid on a regular basis. And while it found an increased risk of dementia, it doesn't prove that the drugs were the cause.
Can't afford to let heartburn get in the way?
Americans spend more than $10 billion a year on these two main classes of heartburn medicines, protein pump inhibitors and H2 blockers, available by prescription or over-the-counter. But look at this. It's on the label. You're only supposed to use the over-the-counter ones for 2 weeks. The prescription ones, for most people, just for a few months.
And Rich is with us now because I want to get back to that point he just made. A lot of people take these drugs for heartburn, but the directions, as you point out, Rich, are really important here.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, the label is really clear. You shouldn't take these drugs for more than 14 days. If you still have heartburn at that point, see what else your doctor can suggest.
And for folks at home who might be concerned about these drugs after this study, is there anything else we can all do about heartburn?
Well, there are a few things. If you're overweight, losing weight will help. Raise the head of your bed when you go to sleep. And then look for any triggers for your heartburn. For many people, it's acidic things like coffee and spicy food.
But raise your head when you go to bed.
That can help.
All right. Rich Besser with us tonight. Thank